Hello, in this tutorial, we are going to learn how we can create a simple newspaper effect using some programs and text. For this, let's create a new document first. Let's take this size as 500 pixels. Let's name this newspaper effect. Replace the photographs that we want to use, this one. Delete the background here, the background. Rename this one to photo. Resize it. Now, go to select menu and select color range. From here, select shadows. Click OK. The selection has been made now. So press Ctrl C and Ctrl J from your keyboard. Ctrl C will copy the selected area and Ctrl J will create a new layer out of it. Now again, go to the background layers, go to select color range. This time choose midtones. Click OK. Again, Ctrl C and Ctrl J to create a new layer. Now turn off the background layer. Now select the midtone layer. Let's rename it to this one to midtone. And layer above this is shadow. Now select the midtone layer and go to edit, fill. Fill it with 50% gray. Make sure that preserve transparency is checked. Click OK. Now go to shadows, go to edit, fill. This time fill it with black. Preserve transparency should be checked. Click OK. Now select both the layers and right click merge layer. Merge both the layers. Now let's create the text that we are going to use. Go to file, new. Let's create a new document, 500 by 500 pixel size you want. Type in some text. Let's make example text. Let's decrease the size. This is good now. Let's fill this area with the text. Now select the rectangle marquee tool, select the text that we have just created, go to edit, define brush preset, name it as text name brush, click OK. You can see let's select the brush and check that whether the brush has been created. Let's move on to this last. Text brush has been created. Okay. Now let's go back to our newspaper document. Here let's create two new layers. Bottom one. Let's fill this bottom layer with white color. And now turn off layer. Go to layer that's the topmost and fill this one with the text which we have made. Select the brush, go and select the text which we have made. Select the foreground color to black and let's fill the Let's increase the offset capacity to 100% and let's fill the area with the text that we have just created. This way. Now, press this add new mask layer. This will create a mask on the layer. Press Alt to select the mask, Alt and mouse click to select the mask layer. Select the shadow layer and turn off the text layer for now. Select the shadow layer and press Ctrl A, Ctrl C. Ctrl A to select and Ctrl C to copy. Go to the mask layer, or you can click the mask Ctrl D to paste the selection that we have just created, Ctrl D to deselect and Ctrl I to invert the selection. Now, select the text. See, the text is now on the face. Now, let's select a brush. Before that, let's go to the effects panel. Blending option and let's select some gradient for this effect. Select this one. Yeah, this one. Or maybe this one. I mean, this is better. Click OK. Go to the brush, select a soft brush. And start. Painting the you can always reduce the opacity like this. Start painting the features of the image that we have just used. Turn on the light layer. Increase the opacity. So this way you can rub the brush to see the features of the face that we use. So guys, this is how we can create a simple newspaper effect using some photographs and some text. So this is all for now. See you again in our next tutorial. Thank you. Goodbye.